In this scenario, you'll be seeing three characters. It'll be Keith, played by myself, Greg, played by Mark, and Amy will be playing Beth. And I think that's probably all you need to know for now, and we'll get going with it.
Good morning, Beth.
Morning.
Haven't seen you yet, have I? Congratulations.
Oh, thanks, Greg.
You know, what with Facebook, you don't remember what you've seen and what you haven't. Anyway, congrats.
Thank you.
Do you know if it's going to be a boy or a girl yet?
Not yet, no.
Oh, I bet you it's a boy.
You made it in then?
Yeah, I'm sorry, Keith.
No, it's all right. I suppose you called ahead, and that's all we can expect. So you just take it, you take it easy this morning, and see how you're doing by this afternoon.
Thanks. Keith.
Yeah.
I was wondering about that risk assessment.
Oh God, yeah. Yeah, we'll have it to you by the end of the week.
Well, it's just with all the heavy lifting, and I've had problems before. I just want to make sure that you're doing things right.
Just let me know if you need any help with the lifting, and I'll come and help you.
Yeah, thank you. By the end of the week, as soon as possible, would be fantastic.
Yeah, well, as I say, we'll get it to you, but it will likely be the end of the week.
Sorry.
Or Monday latest.
Okay, thanks.
Thanks for coming in.
No problem.
So I don't want you to worry too much, but there has been a small issue with the amount of time you've been taking off.
Oh?
Yes, unfortunately, somebody in the Edinburgh office noticed a discrepancy in your annual leave package.
But I've emailed you the antenatal schedule and
yeah,
you
no,
said it was fine.
Yeah, I can only apologise. I should have known better. But as it is, with the amount of half days you've been taking off, we need to think about redistributing some of that in your annual leave. I mean, you can understand we're a small company. We can't have you coming and going as you like.
But the doctor said that I need to be at these appointments. And
I don't want to appear callous, but your pregnancy, it was your own decision, and you can't let that affect the running of the organization.
Sure.
So if you'll hear me out, I think I have a solution.
Okay.
What I propose is that we redistribute your annual leave so that, for instance, I will redesign the rota, and we'll make sure that it always falls on one of your days off when you have an appointment. How does that sound?
Okay, I guess.
I mean, obviously, it's a bit more work at my end, but I really want to find a solution that works for everyone.
Yeah.
Okay, well, good. Thank you. I'm glad we reached a compromise.
Oh, my God.
What's up, huh? Let me have a look.
What does it mean?
Ah, it'll be nothing. They have disciplinary hearings all the time.
What, have you had one?
No.
Bloody hell.
I don't understand. A breakdown in the working relationship leading to a loss of trust and confidence, and evidence you have been using the computer to access the internet for personal use? What? This is crazy.
Where we go on the internet, because I usually have my Facebook open in another window. It's not like I use it all the time, Warren.
What's this?
It is merely an invitation to discuss some of the issues that...
What does this mean? What breakdown? What personal
use?
I'm
sorry, I really can't be the one who discusses this with you, but what I would strongly recommend is that you think very deeply about your commitment to the company and about how we can make your situation work, not just for you, but for all of us.
But what am I supposed to do?
I really, really... can't be the one to talk to you about this. But I do wish you all the best. I genuinely mean that. Oh, Greg.